up? Don't be sad. Your mind's just not built for this sort of thing. Like a common rat. How expected. I bet steering that thing requires a whole lot of concentration. You really should apologize. Interesting. Watching you figure that one out was a real treat. I'll make sure the next one is even more provocative.
This isn't a game, Enigma.
Oh, but it is. And one you're more than welcome to stop playing. Now you need to stop interfering with my work. Tackling these towers is one thing, but my handlers, my data, my network relays, those aren't meant for you, so back off! Again? I'm afraid you'll find I've stepped things up considerably. Which means I think our time together is drawing to a close. It's been fun, Batman. But all good things must come to an end.
Gonna believe this!
cover. Keep it up, Batman, and you're going to be very, very sorry.
To stop this.
Stop what? Cleaning up the streets? Ensuring the GCPD actually does its job? Removing corruption from the system? Was it one of those in particular you took issue with, or all of them?
You're using the data you've stolen to blackmail people.
So, it gets the job done. It's certainly kinder than the beatings you're so fond of doling out. Think on that.
Definitely the last time we'll be speaking.
That's one way to solve a problem. Obstacles beyond smashing them. Who needs doors anyway?
No one's helping me, Enigma. Did you ever consider maybe you're not as clever as you think?
Says the man who seems to have mistaken Christmas Eve for Halloween. In case you haven't noticed, I've got the entire city under surveillance, feeding me all of its dirty little secrets. And I did it all on your watch, oh great guardian of Gotham. So, what do you have to say to that?
I'm taking your network down.
Spoken like a true Neanderthal. Well, you can certainly try.